It's days like this that makes us realize who's really in control.
God.